This is the Motobat Little Boy 12-volt 1-amp battery maintenance charger. When you plug the unit in, the power light will actually come on and glow red, indicating that you've received AC power to the charger and that it's ready to be connected to the battery. Once we connect it to the battery, positive and negative terminals, the yellow light will come on flashing, indicating that the battery is actually being tested to make sure that it's going to receive a charge safely. Once the flashing yellow light turns into a solid yellow light, that'll indicate the battery is in absorption mode and being charged up to 80% charge. Once that's complete, the green light will come on flashing, indicating the battery is in its final bulk charge mode and charge up to 100%, at which point the green light will become solid green. At that point, the battery is fully charged, enabling the unit to be put into service or left on the charger indefinitely in maintenance mode to make sure that you're ready to ride.